It's great on the barbecue, stews, and even salads. But if you want to get your hands on Quebec asparagus, time is running out. You better get to the store soon. The season started a little later than usual. Now there's only about a week left to find fresh asparagus grown in Quebec. Let's go find out how to pick the best stalks.
You see, it's green to the end there. Okay. It's not white. When it's white, it's, you know, it's no good. So when you see the top, it all looks very, very nice. It's not mushy.
It has to stay nice and straight. You can smell it also. It has to smell good. If it doesn't smell asparagus, it's not fresh.
Once you have them, keeping asparagus fresh is another challenge. Our experts disagree on the best way to store asparagus.
You just put it in a paper bag. If you want to keep it for a long time, you put it in a little bowl with water, a little bit of water in the end.
You could put standing up in water, but then it's going to be at the air. The air was going to, it's going to make it dry it. So it's better to put like in a Tupperware with something like a little cloth on it, just to keep humidity there. Cold and humidity. That's the secret.
And what's the best way to enjoy your asparagus? Well, everyone seems to have an idea.
What is very good is when you roll it with a little bit of ham and cheese and a little bit of lemon juice on top, man. That's the greatest.